To any ordinary person, these plastic bottles filled with tap water in this garden may be meaningless. But to Entumbane residents, where dogs are a menace in people's premises, especially at night, this is a powerful remedy.
So izinja zabo izozitshona zibhode ebusuku zibhoda azenzeli kuphela engadini le malonini but ziyawisa amabhimu at times khona lapho siqeda ukudla ebhimu sezenzela khona
iyabhothela enwe njalo ungabali lokubhoja zingena emahadini abantu.
But many residents here have found an easy solution against these dogs in using plastic bottles filled with water, a practice believed to have originated. Dismiss them as superstitious, but many residents here are confident they now have a solution against the problem of dogs roaming on their premises at night.